The Honourable Member for Hamilton Mountain.
Mr. Speaker, a new report shows half of all Canadians aged 55 to 64 have no company pension plan, and their average savings are a shocking $3,000. This is further evidence of a retirement security crisis that the Liberals continue to ignore. They promised an immediate boost to the guaranteed income supplement, but left the poor seniors waiting. And they promised federal leadership to increase Canada Pension Plan benefits, but have showed no sign that they even remember making that promise. So will the Finance Minister confirm this year's budget?
The Honourable Minister of Finance.
Mr. Speaker, I'd like to thank the Honourable Member for bringing this issue up. Just this past weekend, we worked together with the Government of Ontario to reconfirm their commitment to working together with the federal government in working towards a Canada Pension Plan enhancement. Our goal is to work together with all provinces and territories to get to a Canada Pension Plan enhancement, and our aim is to do that in a collaborative way this calendar year.